At the end of September 1997, I went to an equip time in Bloemfontein, and there God spoke to me, spoke some very clear messages that shaped my ministry for the next 10 years. These times where we get together with leaders from around our province are profound. It's a time for equipping, a time for training, a time where we hear God together. You can bring your kids along. I've seen young children ministered to. They can be in some of the main sessions. There's child ministry that happens parallel to it. In the evenings, after both evening sessions, there's a youth equip running, so bring your teenagers along. This year, it's the 23rd, which is a Monday night, the 24th, which is a public holiday, and the 25th, which is the morning. So you really, if you live close by, you can just take Wednesday morning off and you've come to the entire equip. You can hop onto the KZN NCMI website to register. And I'm encouraging you right now, not only to come along because you're a leader in your local church, but bring the people that you are training up and believing God to release into the future. You know, we can soldier on ourselves and do our own bits of training, but there's something about a collective faith. There's something about getting together as a tribe like this that does things in people's lives that hours and hours of classroom training just doesn't do. Really looking forward to seeing you. Got some great speakers from around the country, great panels, interview sessions, breakout sessions. Get onto the website, see what it's all about. Looking forward to seeing you there.